A wayward dolphin spotted by fishermen Thursday is now making a splash near Norwich Marina in Connecticut. Video posted on social media shows the dolphin around 15 miles from the Long Island Sound. Marine experts from Mystic Aquarium are now monitoring the dolphin, which appears to be juvenile. They want to make sure that it's not in danger. They believe that it may have gotten off track and separated from its pod looking for food.
Looks like it's having a good time, though.
It is, yeah.